And our last guitar is, of course, the Les Paul. This is a 1960 standard reissue Murphy Lab. Now, historically, the 1960 Les Paul standards were some of the last Les Pauls made in this body type before Gibson rebranded it as the SG throughout the 60s. So let's plug it in and see how it sounds.
I'll be taking this one home. Thank you.